not too bad.
That's what I like to hear.
Hey, we got a well-stocked larder, Mr. Morgan.
Good.
Yeah, life is good.
Why on earth not?
At least for now. In good health.
No doubt, but she was old. Real old. And I felt bad. Reckon she feels bad for war. I don't think she calls it any more than I did.
Where is the child?
She was just a warrior, Karen.
Believe me, you'll be the first to know.
I don't see things like that. I know. You see things simple and clear. Clear, but not simple.
How are you, ladies?
Hey.
You good, girl?
Yeah, here.
How you doing?
I can't say I'm doing too well.
You'll be fine.
Good to be warm.
Sure.
So what do you think, Arthur, of Dutch's latest plan?
You know me, I never did much thinking.
I know you like to hide behind the angry moron act, but it's a thin enough veneer.
If you say so.
It's time to start thinking, Arthur. before it's too late.
Any of you up for dominoes?
Yeah, all right.
So where did you learn to play?
Saloons. Dives growing up. By 8, I was playing piano every night in a cat house.
Really?
It weren't no life for a child, but I learned a few things. You know, for the first time in a while, it feels good here.
I was thinking the same thing. Here's one. Here, it ain't worth much.
Well, Domino.
You're lucky.
Looking good.
I've got nothing.
I remember you used to play dominoes with Mary.
Yeah, sometimes.
I always liked her.
Me too, but you know how life is. You know it ain't easy.
Oh, I do.
Thank you.
So how's that feel for you?
Perfect. There we go. That's not looking up, amigo.
Nothing here.
Damn, that's not pretty.
You just got lucky. If it means that much to you.
Oh, this is great.
No, you'll be fine.
There, but nothing.
Nothing here.
This ain't worth nothing.
Nothing here. Nothing? Gotcha.
There, but nothing.
Great.
Oh, that's no good. No good.
Less thinking, more playing. Hope you fellers know what you're doing with these two families. Give me something. Gotcha. Finally, Domino.
Lucky.
Not bad.
You'll get precious little from me.
You're slowing it up.
There, Domino. Yep, there.
Sorry, not much.
Thank you.
Let's hurry it up now. Well, that's not good for you, is it? So how's that feel for you?
There.
Domino. Oh, shit. All right.
Here. You're lucky. I'm just bad.
Yes! Unlucky if I ever seen it.
Let's get this on you, girl. Okay, my girl.
How is my retirement looking, Mr. Strauss?
Nice job, girl. Yeah.
Come on, fellas. Let's get this done before someone sees it.
There we go.
No, this ain't what we asked for at all. What is this, a joke? You trying to pawn crap off on us?
I've had enough of this. Both of you get your hands up. Now!
Okay, girl. You're all right. Let's go, girl. Easy there. Thank you. easy. Whoa, girl, easy now. Go easy, girl. Easy, easy. It's okay, girl. Just a scratch. You can rest now, girl.
You there?
Oh, hello?
You a bounty hunter?
Well, not right now, I ain't. You Black Bell? I'd like to talk to you about your Wild West days.
I don't care much for reminiscing. You got any friends as bounty hunters?
None that spring to mind.
Well, then you done led them boys here and you none the wiser.
Ah, those bounty hunters.
Knew my luck had run out sooner or sooner.
Well, get inside. I'll tell him you're gone.
Oh, no, no. I ain't hiding from them scalp hunters. Not running from them, neither. And fighting? Yeah, if it's just me against them, that'd be a waste of time and nitroglycerin.
Well, let me know what I can do.
You want that Wild West story, don't you?
Yes, I do.
All right. Get up here quick. Now, when I give you the word, hit that. Whole place is wired.
Black Bell, I got a contract here for your life or your liberty. We'd sooner it be liberty.
That's mighty reasonable, mister. Come here, let me take a look at it. Cone! Oh, come on! Stop just there. Now, send it out. Here goes your contract!
Somebody shoot that prick!
Can't you hit that trigger any quicker? Ha! Over here, they're rushing us from the side!
Don't matter. it's idiots, just...
Well, at a certain price, you don't... Idiots. That one! He's going for the Gatling!
Yeah, you got them scalp hunters off your back.
For now.
For now. So, you gonna tell me about your Wild West days, running with Jim Boy Calloway?
Little Boy Calloway? The only running he did was away from a fight. And that's about the end of it.
Well, a man's apparently a famous gunslinger.
Yeah, so they say. Don't get what's famous confused with what's true. The ones of us that lived that life, we was too busy being scared for our scalp to talk to no newspaper writers or dime novel men.
Here. Well, what were they like then? Those days they all talk about.
Same as now, I guess. Only longer ago.
All right. I'm gonna need your picture, too, if it ain't a trouble.
No, sir, no trouble at all. Can't be worse than those awful drawings on the wanted posters.
Hell, great. Look, you stand over there and... let me get this thing ready.
Ready? How do you want me? Like this?
Okay. Got it.
Then I guess I'll be on my way.
Here. Well, thank you, Mrs. Bell. You gonna be all right?
Oh, been running for 20 years. Suppose I'll be running till I drop. Just the way it is.
Yep. Good luck.
Please! Help! I need a doctor.
All right, man. All right. You're gonna be okay.
You gonna help me? You gotta. You gotta. Please. My arm. My arm's on fire. Please, do something.
I'll get you help. Just stay alive.
Okay.
You all right, girl?
Okay. Must stay awake. Where?
Don't you give up now.
Dying. This is it.
Right here. And sit him down in this chair.
What happened?
Just saw you fall out of the saddle. Don't worry. You're at the doctor.
Thanks, friend. I appreciate it.
Sure.
There's also the matter of my payment. But we'll deal with that later.
All right. All right.
A lot of blood loss. This wound's badly infected. I'll save as much as I can, but I'll have to amputate.
What? What did you say?
Just try to breathe. I'll give you something for the pain.
No.
There you are. That'll knock him out for a while. You did a good thing bringing him here. But now, I'd recommend moving along. You do not want to see this. Sorry it's come to this.
Ah, Jesus.
bad way. But you'll pull through.
That was good work, Doctor.
Yeah. He's lucky. Wounds like that'll kill you if you aren't careful. He's lucky he just lost the arm. It's nice of you to stay, but don't fret. He'll make it.
Howdy, mister.
Hello, ma'am. Now, let's see what you got.
Done. Have a stock, huh?
Sure.
Yes. There. Okay. Well, no harm in taking these. Appreciate it. Okay.
Now, let's have a look.
The wife gave me an earful about spending more time with the children. No es la primera vez.
Sure. I'm the only licensed doctor in Saint Denis. Anyone else is a charlatan. To be warned.
Thank you, Doc. Thank you for your help. Hey there, girl.
Oh, Susan, may hope.
Damn.
Thank you.
Please, take a seat. So what'll it be today? Man's whiskers can make or break his whole deportment, you know. Just name your style.
Looks pretty good.
Ah, suits you. I say you look ready for a portrait now. Please, tell your friends about it. Don't wash it for a day.
Monsieur?
Hey, partner.
Girl.
Hey, move it!
Okay.